Welcome back to Final Fantasy 13-2. I don't think we have much more left to do here for right now. The Sunleth Waterscape.
It's been a long time.
It has snow. I am out of Gasol greens. That's not good.
Yeah.
Wasn't there a way to customize your paradigms and customize what enemies you wanted your party members to attack? Yep. Should have done that a lot sooner, honestly. I just kept forgetting about it. Alright, I guess there's just a dead end right here. I mean, even the chocobo helps out in attacks. Absolutely sure there's nothing to do over here. I guess I can try out fighting the giant plan. I went the complete wrong way. Thank you. I just cannot get some of these chests. Oh, wait. I can still do that, even now. I can still throw a Moogle. I was thinking that was only something I could do while I was riding that monster, but no, I can still do it. There we go. Well, I'm gonna backtrack then, because there's one chest. Back here. That I didn't think I could get, but I can get. I was pretty lucky that I was able to run away from that battle. I'm hoping you have. I wish you would have some Gasol greens I could buy.
Thank you.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm not supposed to defeat this thing right now. I'm probably on my way to get my cheeks clapped. Yeah, see, I thought that throwing Mog at treasure was only something I could do here, but no, that's not the case. Well, that's a cool little thing you can do while exploring and... Oh, look at there. Those two must be boyfriend and girlfriend. How cute. Or maybe they're just two bros. Just broing out and oh shit, there's a chest right there. Spark ring. Still can't go this way. Maybe I can. That's Sarah's fiance you're talking about. You don't want Sarah to roast you like a barbecue, do you? Thank you.
this before. And sir, you remember, don't you?
I remember. I cried a crystal tear.
Sarah, you know what it's like, don't you? Being turned into crystal.
Yes, I know. It was the loneliest, scariest moment of my life.
Snow's friends are still trapped in the pillar. What should Noah ask him about? Orba Dia Vanille. Vanille was born in the Grand Pulse village of Orba. She fought against Cocoon in the War of Transgression hundreds of years ago, the turn of crystal before her focus was complete. The catastrophe that occurred centuries later was set in motion when she awoke from crystal stasis. After meeting with Lightning and Snow, Vanille decided to fight for the home of her new friends and sacrifice herself to save Cocoon. Even now, the Grand Pulse native sleeps within the crystal pillar that supports the fallen shell. Orba Yan Fang. Fang is a lessee from the same village as Vanille. She transformed into the monster Ragnarok during the War of Transgression and came close to destroying Cocoon. In her moment of triumph, however, an irresistible force intervened and scorched her brand. Fang and Vanille then fell into a premature crystal slumber. When she awoke with Vanille several centuries later, their actions started a catastrophic chain of events. Fang eventually redeemed herself by being part of the miracle that saved Cocoon, and now sleeps within the crystal pillar alongside her fellow Grand Pulsian.
Yeah.
So there's two different gates we can go to. Alright, I'll try and defeat this giant flan. We'll see how that works. We'll see how that works out. Hold on. Oh shit. Alright, this might be a mistake. Yikes. Yeah, this was a mistake.
What went wrong?
So never mind. To the portal we go. We'll go to the one up here. Cause why not? I'm thinking
scientists are working to reduce the damage that the disaster will cause.
The erosion is progressing rapidly. The pillar won't be able to hold much longer.
Could that monster bring Cocoon down faster than the prophecy predicted?
I'm thinking, I'm gonna have to use this portal and come back at some point and use the other one too to be able to progress. That's gotta hurt. Punching your own knuckles like that all the time. Trying it now. Cause I wanna be like Snow. New location unlocked. Well, hey, how about we just go right back in here? And let's go to the other gate. Okay. Sorry, Tokelina. Killing that big monster is just gonna have to wait.
Thank you.
cross shot on Sarah. Nice. These things are just weak to everything, almost. Damn, we just obliterated them. Kind of weird to call your girlfriend slash fiance a kid, Snow. You kids take care. She's already like half your size, so you make her look like a kid. Alright, so we got a couple places we can go now. Colosseum, you're unknown. Cool, are we gonna be in a tournament? Are we going to Olympus Colosseum? To fight in the Hades Cup? I don't think that would be as fun in this game. I'll probably stick with going here first though. But that's gonna have to wait till next time. So until then.